I have to go actually pick
Enjoy
it up.
Enjoy your reward. I designed a useful little gadget for you. Slam down your wrench and the box breaker will destroy boxes all around you. Then pick up bolts from a much greater distance. It's almost as useful as a telepathopus brain.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, this dude and the telepathopus brains.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
I'm not gonna try.
Incoming enemies detected.
I remember this city.
Perhaps we should investigate.
Why are they rail when I want to ride the rail? Oh, it's her.
A brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Haha!
Mr. Zircon does not require votes. His currency is pain. Mr. Zircon needs no
glad I got that upgrade.
Mr. Zircon lives on fear.
They're coming out of the snow!
Keep them away from that bull crap!
I make an example out of one of you so you understand how tired this situation is. Do not fail me.
We need to extend the bridge. Hop on that bull crank.
Mr. Zircon.
Yeah, but something's over here, and I don't know what. Ow.
I'm guessing ice is not along Max's natural habitat. Very funny.
We're sending an attack! If Star Watch does not come, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
Over here. Whoa! When you're just that good. I didn't even know about this. No idea. I just kind of saw this little like box off in the like off on its own. And I'm like, aw, you poor little box. I'll go smash ya.
Turrets could be a real problem for us. We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah. Cover me. Is what you're going to be doing.
Not
unlike these
bad,
laser turrets for our team, you know, like, why would they be a problem for us?
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Hmm, weird. Alright, I guess it's on us then.
What? I smacked that. Even like worse than he was before, like at least he became a big like crybaby, but what's it called? And like this one, he's just a stinking dick.
Drek's gonna throw everything he has at us. You ready for this?
Been ready my whole life. Let's do it.
Okay, these enemies aren't diddly. Oh, I see that. Don't think I don't see that. No. There we go. Okay. Don't think that I don't remember. I know exactly how to get up here. Omni wrench, if they're that stinking important. I will gladly take my time and get all the bolts that I'm going to need, considering how you guys don't seem to pay well for my expenses. machine, and you're using like the worst weapon this world has ever seen.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
We're at the defense cannon, but it looks like the system's on lockdown. We need to get this thing online and fast.
Perhaps the trespasser will be.
This lock has upgraded security. Can you test it out for me? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
What? Interesting.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Why does this thing just like not automatically destroy everything? Destroy little ships. Cause the cannon is charged.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
I got it! Clank, did you see that? No. But congratulations.
Starwatch ion cannon.
Incoming missile detected.
Starwatch ion cannon armed.
Oh, that's twice now. What have I hit?
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75.
Fire again! Those
Finally, I hit it like three times, but whatever.
They're retreating.
We did it.
That's what Drek gets when shut he down your battleship. With the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah, woohoo! We should head back to the ship.
You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Ilaris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Kortu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Kortu.
Oh, that's the laser from that. I was about to be like, what in the world is that? Ah, I could have just... Already got it. Okay, I was in the square there. Yeah, I was in the air, but still. Wanted to make sure that there wasn't anything there. Your roller coaster or something? What the heck?
Hey Ratchet, Grim here. Been following your adventures and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
The heck are we throwing in like a father figure? That's a bad thing at the same time, like, it was not there before, though.